I didn't hear you. What?
I'm gonna put the whoopee cushion in mom's seat.
Okay, where is it?
Right.
Shh, I'll talk to her when she's sitting down, so just to distract her. Hey, Mom, when we're on our way to the airport, do you think that we,
That's not me. That's Dorfie. Who did that?
Dorfie!
That was not me.
Gotcha!
Where did it just go?
Oh. You got it.
Cool.
Yellow.
Try to say goodbye and I choke. Try to walk away and I stumble. Though I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles and you are not near. Goodbye and I choke. I try to walk away and I stumble. Though I try to hide it, it's clear, my world crumbles when you are not near.
My world crumbles when you are not near.
Guys, Utah's cold.
Good morning from Utah.
You might know something kind of sad, kind of happy, is Utah's where I grew up, Utah's where we got married, and you know how they say, like, once home, always home?
I don't feel like it's home anymore.
Right? And that's kind of sad, but it also kind of makes me happy because I feel like home is Hawaii, right?
Well, and it's one of those things where, like, even Colorado, it's sad but true, but it's like, it's changed so much, Utah's changed so much, we've changed so much.
That's a big part of it, right?
You know? Anyway, we love it. It's always going to be.
So now Utah has a vacation.
Yeah.
Dad, why are you video like that? Why?
It's okay.
Why? What? Why are you doing that? Dad, what are you doing?
What's inside?
Nothing.
Nothing, but it's Arturo. Look how nice it is.
I know,
which I love that I didn't just have to go to around the car center.
I kind of miss the long lines.
So for the last like month and a half, last three cities, we have used a company called Turo.
A car rental company. Well, it's like Airbnb, but for cars. So if you own a car, you can put it up for rent. And then if you're looking to rent a car, it's an affordable way to usually get a really nice car, right?
Or, I mean, really any type of car. Like, okay. We're Land Rover people, it turns out. So we came to Utah and we were like, it's snowy and it's winter. We want an SUV and we wanted a Land Rover.
So that's like the side perk, but let me tell you just from listening to Jess like rave and rave about it, why she loves it the most is the convenience.
Okay, this is great. I landed in Arizona, right? And I texted this guy and was like, hey, just landed. And he was like, okay, meet me out front in 5 minutes. 5 minutes later,
gave me the keys,
you got a car. And I was like, no lines, no, and like, I was traveling alone with the three kids that day.
Within that second, she had Turo's for life.
Sold.
We love you, Turo.
It's up to 30% cheaper than like a regular rental car service. There's thousands of cars to choose from, and it's super easy. Super easy.
Oh, I got you. There's no reason to chasing pavement on my own. 'Cause you're here to stay every night and day.
Best thing ever. Life changing.
Life changing.
Wait, Jess. So what, you got like a promo code or something for us?
Yes, I do. Check out the link in the description and then use this promo code to get $15 off.
You're gonna like it. You're welcome. Callie, how old are you? You're one? What's your favorite color? Oh, you're two. Sorry. What's your favorite color?
Blue.
Good choice.
And yellow.
Oh, and yellow. Why do you want to be a grown up?
Because you're a grown up.
Why do you want to be a grown up though?
Because I love grown ups.
I will.
All right, guys, we will see you next year.
Answer the question.
Yeah. Whoa. Here he goes.
Yo!
Get set! Go!
Go, Shell!
Okay, two, zero. What? Wait, 2-0, 2-0. No, you should be just 2. You should be just 0.
Oh, yeah.
You should be 2.
Called Deer Valley.
And if you're from Utah, you know that Deer Valley has a reputation of just being one of the nicest resorts. And honestly, it was a really proud moment for me this week to be able to bring my family here and enjoy, experience Deer Valley.
One, two, three, four.
Whoa! You guys, our very own hot tub. Right? Well, that feels so good after we ski.
Utah Road Car.
Daddy, here. Mommy.
Here.
Dorothy.
Here.
Manila.
Here.
Callie.
Here.
Now we walk outside our door onto the mountain. Guys, when this elevator opens, we will be on the mountain.
But guess what? Deer Valley is ski only.
Guess what? And I'm a snowboarder. Was a snowboarder.
Now you're both.
3 days ago I was a snowboarder. Now?
I'm really proud of you.
Skiing's incredibly hard, to be honest. Skiing is way harder than snowboarding. Skiing's a lot of fun. And I just loved trying to keep up
with you. You know, I kind of don't want you to do it anymore because we're at this point where like I'm still better than you.
True.
And like maybe another 3 days and you'll be better than me.
No, it was a lot of fun for me to try to keep up with you. And I don't know, you're just a really attractive skier.
All right, we are on the edge of a cliff. Do not roll backwards.
Yes, I'm doing it.
Anything you can be, I can be greater. Sooner or later, I'm greater than you.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I can shoot a partridge with a single cartridge.
I can get a sparrow with a bow and arrow.
I can live on bread and cheese.
And only on that.
Yep.
So can a rat.
Any note you can sing, I can sing higher.
I can sing any note higher than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
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 That was scary.
Are you alright?
I thought I was dead.
Oh my gosh, you, wait, just stop. Just stop. Lay back down. You are covered in snow, my friend. Turn around. Jess.
How do I get up?
Put your skis together next to each other. Parallel to the mountain.
I can't stop.
You're doing great, babe.
Oh, there was one day where we were skiing down the mountain. I was like, race announcer, where is this coming from? I look over, there's a race.
So you can pay, what is it, like $3 or something? You can race down a real race course, so obviously. And guess who won?
I'm on my second day of skiing. You are a great skier. Don't let me beat you.
There's no way you'd beat me.
I might beat her.
How do you sing that high?
I'm a girl.
Racers ready.
Any note you can hold, I can hold longer.
I can hold any note longer than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
Yes, you can.
Oh.
Good job,
high five.
Babe. You did fun.
That's fun.
I was afraid you were gonna fall. I was just like listening. Like, please don't fall, please don't fall.
Garrett, did you buy a candy bar?
I don't even like Snickers.
You don't even like candy?
But, tradition, you put it in your pocket, it freezes throughout the day. On the last ski run of the day, got frozen Snickers. That's what life is all about.
Best part of the day. Last run of the day. Sasha?
I want a bite.
When in all of our videos have I ever been shown eating candy?
Let's see it, babe.
I don't even like Snickers.
Well, it's frozen, you did it!
It's frozen. That is so good. Everything you ever dreamed of? Sure is.
It's a good Snickers.
All right. We'll eat some more tomorrow. Dorothy, is that you? Yes. How's your day going? You're cruising. Me and Mom will follow you up, okay? Keep going. We'll find you. Keep cruising. You're amazing. Dorothy, you are the future. Jess, hurry. I found her.
No.
Yeah, she's getting on the lift now.
Did she see you?
Yeah, she just cruised down the hill. And then just zip right into line. Oh my gosh. She's the best human.
Dorothy! There she goes. Doesn't even look back. Doesn't even care about us anymore, babe.
Doesn't even care about us.
Jess! Jess! Manila! Yo, Manila Bean! Oh. What are you doing all the way up here, buddy? Good job!
I can't believe you're up here, dude! Manila!
You having fun?
I'm on the big kid here. Look at this, you're on the big kid chairlift. This is like real deal skiing.
Can we put the thing down? I'm nervous. I've never seen Manila on the big one. Oh my gosh. Are you scared or having fun?
Having fun.
Dude, I'm so proud of you.
Dorothy! Dorothy!
Dorothy!
Hi.
See you in a little bit. Mom, you lead the way. Dorothy follows you, I'll follow Dorothy. Watch out for trees. Just stay on the path, okay? Nice! Alright, Mom, we're following you. Hands in the air for the bridge! Nice! You are amazing, Dorothy. There you go! Mom, she's going turbo speed! Oh, I'm catching up now because I'm crashing lower. Oh, now she's speeding up. Don't you dare pass me. No! Dorothy's a champion. All right, we're here with Dorothy. She's 7 years old, but she skis like she's 12. What's the deal?
What?
What? Go, Manila! Manila!
Yeah, man.
Are you kidding me, Manila?
How about we do the outside of the apples course?
I couldn't hear you. What'd you say?
How about we do out of the track? And what moves the rope?
I used to wonder the same thing when I was your age. So I think the chairs are connected to the rope. The rope is moving up and down the mountain and the chairs stay in place holding on tight to the rope.
Yeah, wherever you want, buddy. I'm just gonna follow you. You're the leader.
Get it, Manila, get it. Oh, that one up there. You got this, buddy. Oh, there's the green one. Go to the green one. You're gonna do it. You got it. All right, last one. Oh, it's a double hoop. Yo. Good job, buddy. You're so good. No, baby, call it, huh?
Say, go, Dina!
Megan!
Manila is losing it.
Don't do that.
Oh my gosh. Careful, buddy.
And we're back. Your hand warmer's not warm. It's a bummer.
No, this one's warm though.
Let's get that little wiggle box, huh? Thanks, Mom. Manila, did you like your teacher? Yeah. You want your same coach tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay. That is why we ski, so we can take our boots off at the end of the day. Oh, that is one tired girl.
Dad, now you're going boxing.
And now I'm going boxing. Oh man, kill me.
Kelly, what'd you do at kids club today?
Yeah.
You play with the big truck?
Did we do good?
You did so good. Kelly, do you want to go back to kids club tomorrow?
I'm done.
Oh, you're all done. Okay.
Can we go get hot chocolate, Dad?
Yes.
Hot chocolate time?
Yeah.
All right, who did their challenges?
Me. Me.
Who made a friend?
Me. Me.
All right, let's do this.
What's your phone? Daddy. Too hot.
Is it too hot? All right, put a little more water in it.
Or I'll put some water in it. Oh, wait, I think now it's good.
Huh?
Good.
Is it yummy? What is it?
This.
Bye.
Bye.
All right, let's go. He's on the move.
Wait,
we are heading somewhere tropical.
Let's go warm up right
that's
now.
That's not Hawaii.
All right, let's go. I'm ready.
Let's do this.
Let's go somewhere hot.
Oh my gosh.
All right, we'll see you then.
Okay, nope.